Then Pilate, from his chair of judgment, asked the crowd why they wanted my son executed. All around me they shouted, "Crucify him, crucify him." I wanted to plead with them to stop, but I knew this had to be, so I stood by and cried silently.
Lord Jesus, it is hard for me to imagine the anguish your mother felt at your condemnation. But what about today, when I hold a grudge? Crucify him. When I judge others, crucify him. When I do all that is not of your kingdom, crucify him. Doesn't this bring tears of anguish to both you and your mother? Forgive me, Lord Jesus, for all the times I've crucified you by my words and actions.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
The fifth station, Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus carry the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
I could now see almost complete helplessness on the face of my son as he tried to carry his heavy load of the sins of mankind. Each step looked as if it would be his last. I felt his every pain in my heart, and I wanted the whole thing to end. Then I noticed some commotion near Jesus. The guards had pulled a protesting man from the crowd. They forced him to pick up the back of the cross to help lighten my son's load. He asked the guards why this had to be, but I knew, and so followed Simon.
by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Elon,
two men brought his body down from the cross and placed him in my arms. A deep sorrow engulfed my being, yet I also felt deep joy. Life ended cruelly for my son, but it also brought life to all of us. I knew this had to be, and I prayed silently.
Never said such a life.